the parts done for the cylinder pivot rod, and we made two of these. Both engines are the same. We made this little disc here. Now that's a 0.7 across, and the thickness is 119 and a half, so 119 thousandths to 120. I surface ground them, so they're really both 1195. They came out really nice. I made those out of 4130 pre-hardened, the same material I make the small dovetail cutters from. But they came out really nice. And we made took two 1032 bolts, or 1032 screws, I should say, socket head cap screws, turned the heads down, so they're 88, 89 thousandths high. And we have about 94, 95 thousandths deep counterbore in there. And we're going to press that in. Now this is what this one will look like once I get it pressed in there. It's a nice little, nice snug fit on there. So it's a light press in there. Just tap it in with actually with a hammer. And it comes out just below the surface, a few thousandths. That works out pretty good. And then what else did we make? We made four little brass cup washers. Like, I just took. I did not film making these. These are 3/8 inch brass stock, and there's a 5/16 counterbore with a. I used a 5/16 end mill with a 3/16 hole in the middle, and you can see there's a little counterbore on there. And this is how it's going to go together. So there'll be a washer. Very nice spring. Now I want to say that the screws and springs were supplied by Eric Richards, a viewer, Turner Tooling up in San Leandro, California. So thank you, Eric. These are going to work out just perfect. And then another one of the cup washers there. And then there'll be two nuts. We'll just use two 1032 brass nuts I had on hand. And they'll screw on like that. As soon as I get another nut on there, right? They'll be both screwed on there. Then we'll take a cylinder, and in this counterbore in the cylinder, those four holes will have four 440 socket head cap screws, and those will fit. This will slip in here, like so. And they line up perfect, so, and we'll put some screws in there. And that will be the pivot rod for the cylinder. It came out really nice, came out real good. It'll be, it should work out just right. And now that is below the surface here, not much, 5/6 thousandths. So, came out real nice. All right, you guys, another part done, and thank you for watching. We'll catch you in the next one, okay? Please subscribe and all that good stuff and comment. And these car parts here came out really good. Here's the other parts. I just got them set over here. All right, you guys, we'll catch you in the next one.